I don't think she's wounded.
Those explosions we heard must have triggered the collapse. Easy, girl.
Shh, shh, shh. It's okay.
Sorry, girl. We're gonna get you out.
Just a bit more hidden. Oh, wait a minute.
We need to get Dom. Just stay calm.
Are you talking to me or the elephant?
Both? Easy.
Easy. Easy does it.
Okay, then.
Where's it taking us?
Wherever it wants. Here. Want some of this? Here you go. One more. Good appetite. Look, I'm not very good at the whole people thing.
You're a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. You're right. I am a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. It's good to hear you say it.
Well, did you hear that, Dad? Did get something from you after all.
What happened with your father?
He was the guy that couldn't walk away. The Ministry of Culture offered to finance one more of his expeditions, because this time he said he was onto something big. He was always onto something big. But bandits raided his camp, and local authorities found him weeks later. And this stupid thing is all I have left of him.
I'm sorry.
Oh, hey. He certainly made his choice. So?
Listen, Fraser, you don't have to. What's it doing?
Charging, I think.
Tell it to stop!
Because I speak elephant. She was so distressed. Hey, about the whole Sam.
Look, I get it.
All right.
I've got my own shit to sort out as well. Let's not have that stand in the way anymore, eh?
Okay. Deal. Well, if we accomplish nothing else today, at least we reunited a family.
No, just keep your distance. We've got a car problem.
Right.
I'll take this one.
Oh. Okay, thanks.
Move over a little. That's good. Now, reach that way and hold out your hand.
What?
Much safer way to pet an elephant.
Much obliged.